Shalom, I'm Olale Joshua. Word for today, choose your battle wisely. John chapter number 8 verse 59. Then they took up stone to throw at him, but Jesus hid himself and went out of the temple. Life is full of battles, even for believers, but we are not meant to fight all battles if we must live to fulfill our destiny. As the same scripture that instructed us to stand and resist the devil asks us to flee from fornication, because there is a time to fight and a time to back down and save the fight for another day. In 2 Samuel chapter number 15 verse 14, David and his servant flee from Jerusalem instead of facing Absalom, his son, in battle to retain his throne. Knowing the disadvantage of engaging in battle within the city with his son outweighed the benefit. Eventually, he got his victory. Beloved, be wise. You do not have to stand to fight every battle. Even Jesus has to escape from those who wanted to kill him before his time. Pray with me. Father, grant me grace to fight when I need to, and the wisdom to run when I need to, as I face life's battle. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless.